That was the first one. Yeah. I can't see where the first one is, so it should be coming in soon. And this time, oh there it is. This time I would think it'll land. I usually do one flyby and then actually land. So this is the first one. Second one's not far behind it now. Gear coming down. Air brake up. There you go, there's the second one behind it. If I zoom in. There'll be a few seconds where it comes to line up. Here they come, I can just see through the trees, you won't see on the camcorder. Oh, they're both coming really close behind, I don't think they're going to land if they're like that. This one peeled off quite a bit before this one's now turned south. So that was the
second flyby in a row, that's good. First one's gone back round again to line up to land. Got the sun right in my eyes in that direction. That's south at the moment. That's the second one I'm on at the moment. So here comes the first one. That's actually landing this time, I think. See if we can get the registration on the tail. There, first one down. Yeah, there's the second one about to come. Oh, he's too high to land. His third flyby, that one. First plane that landed I can no longer see, must be right at the very end of the runway. Can't see it. It's gone way down there somewhere. Okay. And there's a plane contrail that's south of Lakenheath, kind of heading. Kind of north. Anyway, where's that fight jet gone? That's gone off towards Mildenhall. Okay. I can hear the first one taxi, I think. Somewhere over there. Right, so I'll stop this recording.